My symptoms included anemia, painful sex, heavy bleeding, bloating, and even depression.
You're not alone. Up to 40% of women struggle with uterine fibroids. Many were recommended for a hysterectomy to remove.
The great thing about the UFE procedure is that it has very short recovery time, requires no hospitalization, and it's also covered by insurance. Call the number at the bottom of your screen or go to usafibroidcenters.com. I'm Cynthia Bailey, and I'm inviting you to be fibroid free.